So we move into our prayer time. We need these moments where we connect to the divine, because it helps to wash away the fear. It helps to wash away those feelings of insignificance, or that the best part of our life might be over, or that our best dreams may never come true. In the Bible, there's a symbolic symbol. When Jonah, who was a racist, was kind of forced by God to go and bless a tribe of people that he wanted eradicated from the face of the earth, those people were blessed and changed. Jonah was just upset, and he sat down feeling depressed and wanting to die. In the story, God had a tree grow up to shade him, to let him know, even though he had in many ways been unfaithful and still didn't have the right attitude toward those people that God wasn't finished with, he sent him a tree to show him love. And Elijah, oh, he got depressed in his ministry. The king and queen were after him. All his friends had turned on him. He went to the desert to die. And lo and behold, a tree appeared, a shade. Angels came to minister to him. That's what our prayer time is, an opportunity to realize how loved we are, how much love we have to share.
Love.
Holy Spirit. The writer said, you hid us in our mother's womb. Where can we go from your presence? If we ascend to the heavens, you are there with us. If we descend to hell, you are there with us even in the grave. Jesus said, I will never leave you or forsake you. So we lay our burdens down. We take our place in your family as divine sons and daughters, trusting that your grace can do more than we can ever ask or imagine. All we have to do is be willing to risk dreams of meaning.